of that land, or spaces that are currently in use that we could do differently to add functionality to teaching and learning in that building. So there's multiple spots where we can add value to that building and its current footprint without starting from scratch. And it is a dollar difference. There's some dollars difference there. Same idea, second floor. And I shared that one with you because there was a lot of discussion about the replace versus renovate. And okay, what are the limitations if you renovate? And what we wanted to demonstrate is there's really not that many limitations. We can do some pretty good stuff on top of the $15 million. So that's conceptually what we're doing south. The other recommendation was for a new middle school at the south end of the district. You can't build a facility without land, so you have to have land. We're in a good place. We don't have to buy any land. We have two pieces of land already in the south end of the district. Hawthorne Elementary School, 161. We own these 15 acres across from Hawthorne. And already done feasibility studies. 15 acres is an appropriate size for a middle school or a good size elementary school. So already own land, don't have to buy land at the south end of the district. You may not know, this is the old Minerva Park Golf Course, which is now a MI subdivision. 200 and some odd homes going there, and I'm hearing average price $300,000. So it's changing the complexion down here. They wanted access through this road here in front of Hawthorne. So we traded them that, which they prettied up for us, for this 14.7 acres on the northeast side of that golf course.